And welcome back, guys. So we're going to continue doing some more campaign of Dishonored. Make sure you hit that like button. Thank you guys for all the support so far. And let's go ahead and do some gameplay.
I hope Sokolov will cooperate. I'd hope to have...
Royal Physician, I believe you and Corvo knew each other. Unlike you, our friend Corvo knows what loyalty means.
Bah! I am loyal to my inner spirit. You are the one consorting with the most wanted man in the Empire.
It's my belief that Corvo was innocent in the death of the Empress, and the former Spymaster, or the Lord Regent, as he calls himself, is a ruthless tyrant bent on destroying this city. The heart of the Empire.
You are mistaken if you think there's love between me and our Lord Regent. But whatever you intend to do here, I assure you, I am beyond petty scare tactics.
If I don't scare you, Sokolov, perhaps these rats, even if they don't carry plague, I've heard of a swarm of rats stripping a child's body to the bone in half a minute. I've heard worse. How long do you think it'll be before you talk? Before you beg to talk?
Rats? Is that the company you keep now, Admiral?
It's the company you keep that interests us so far. We know you painted a portrait of the Lord Regent's mistress, the very aristocrat who is funding the military with her fortune. She is the key to the Lord Regent's control over the city, and we must have her name.
Sorry, Admiral. I cannot help you. You're part of this rabble, but I know you have your reasons.
Yes, he does. All we need is the name of the Lord Regent's mistress. It's very simple.
I elect not to tell you. You will have to force the words from me, and I warn you, my willpower is quite legendary.
Sorry, Sokolov.
No. Not rats. Stop! Stop! I will tell you what you need to know. I'm obliged to safeguard Dunwall's greatest intellectual asset. I can only tell you so much. I was not permitted to see her face or hear her full name. She called herself Lady Boyle. You see, I painted her from behind. I assure you, she still makes a striking portrait. But I do not know which Boyle she is. I was to be introduced to her at a masked ball in her honor this very night. But I will miss that party, it seems.
A masked ball at the Boyle estate. Tonight, the timing is perfect, Corvo. But the Boyles are wealthy and ruthless, so security will be very tight.
Of course, you already have a mask, don't you, Corvo?
Yes, you will be able to mingle with them once you're on the grounds. You'll have to find out which of the Boyle women is connected to the Lord Regent. And take her out whatever way you can devise. We're very close now. Corvo, if you do this tonight, we'll be able to strike at the Lord Regent himself and put Emily on the throne. May the wind favor you.
I hear you're off to the Boyle's little bash tonight. I have just a tiny favor I'd like to ask you. Could you give this note to Lord Shaw? You'll know him. A rather brusque man wearing a wolf's mask. In fact, he may be looking for me.
The Boyle costume ball, huh? Well, that'll be fun. But not for everybody. You ready?
Thank you.
region's pulling out all the stops for the Boyle family. I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. The good news is, once you get to the party, that mask of yours will let you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with the folk of quality. Better you than me.
If he comes back, I'll... Nothing to move. Is that what you dreamed of? All those months in Coldridge Prison while waiting for the executioner? Wealth, beautiful women in the latest fashions, laughing and drinking Tivian wine. And what of the host, Lady Boyle? I can see all her tomorrows, and I know that either she dies tonight at your hand, or she'll live out her days, month after month, year after year, far away. Even as her fine clothes wear into tatters and her silken hair gets dull and gray. Half the city can see the lights from the party and they dream of the delights inside. Will you tear it all to pieces? Either way, it's Lady Boyle's last party.
chase up.
We don't know what's in those buildings.
No place is safe anymore. Then what's happened to this city?
Same costume in different colors.
Look over there!
Can someone assist me?
More!
Why?
Someone help me!
Oh!
Go ahead, help yourself. I take everything I can carry. They'll never miss it.
I am in need of a spa!
No. Not like this. Not like this. Please, no.
there, scum.
Hope you enjoyed your evening, sir. But we'd best be on our way. Quickly.
That area was rough. It could have gone better, let's put it that way. Ruins did alright, didn't collect all the coins, but it is what it is, you know?
Pendleton said he would meet us here. I checked the wine cellar. Losing family gives a man a thirst.
Hello to you, Corvo.
I imagine you made that mask. Do you need me to build something for you? I can make anything. Practically.
Decisions. I could either B, upgrade the amount of grenades I can carry. Option B, I could upgrade the cost of these things called basically spinner gazers, but or spring gazers. They're basically landmines. It's just they shoot out razor wire, sort of way, I guess you could call it. I could upgrade those, make it so I can store more of them. Increase radius, spring trap. Kind of torn here, because I don't know what I want to get. I think I'm definitely going to probably go back to those safes that I couldn't remember what the combination is or couldn't find the combination. Definitely think I should go back and get those or try to get those so that we can, what's that word? You know, have a little bit more money to upgrade stuff. adds another bullet to the mag. Total of 3. I don't know if that's worth it though. Faster reload. What's that? And I'll put that over here too. Okay. I feel a little bit better about that. Grab one of those real quick while we're here. Let's burn this up real quick. There we go. Good stuff. Anyways, guys, this looks like a good place to save. Make sure you hit that like button. Thank you guys for all your support so far.